Girl in this bar before they shut it down. And I paid